And let
No,
me just see.
you just had to be Rambo and not be tactical. This is all about being tactical, and you're like, I'm just gonna go shoot him.
Hey, if you would have killed that one dude, and I could remember how to hit X.
I dropped like three purple guys.
I dropped two.
Yeah.
It's just the whole X and circle thing screw me over.
Did I get anyone? I think I didn't get anybody.
Sure, just stay right there where the grenade's at.
It takes forever to reload.
Additional hostiles detected.
I was in cover. See what cover does? It does nothing.
I'm in here.
Oh, I didn't.
Or right here. Ah, jeez. I'm like getting screwed. Yep, never mind. How is this so hard?
It makes it worse because. Oh. Makes it worse because I was actually using cover.
And a guy up top got you.
I don't know what happened. I just got shot once. It was a insta death.
Yeah, this thing likes to like kill us really fast.
I thought those used to give you grenades back too.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without
it's
making
not.
Yourself the target. Ooh, that's an indigo, which means it's blue then.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Why did he explode?
Probably because you shot him in a bomb.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Oh.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing
it. I thought it was going to be like waiting for our players.
That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them.
Don't worry, I'm calling the elevator.
You just gonna appear here? Cause the elevator ain't leaving.
Nah, I just have to wait for the elevator.
Oh no, there it goes.
I had a sniper rifle last time I played this part, so we'll see. This is a really tough boss,
actually. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Are these cleaners? No, they're not cleaners. I don't know who these guys are.
Hey! There's
a box over here and a rummage through. There we go. Kick the sign, I'm sorry. I had to piss him off.
You know it. How'd you get across there?
You guys on your side too.
No, I don't. I'm dead.
Cool, I got some guys showed up and helped me. That's kind of nice.
Warning.
Oh, jeez!
I'll die after you, please.
Heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless some of you get up there and take out the big gun.
Nah, I'm just gonna let them shoot you because your lives don't matter. Hashtag only my life matters.
This part's gonna suck.
Especially because all these guys are so tough.
I know, it's weird.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Senior staff just arrived.
I mean, I beat this on my own, this part, but I had a sniper rifle, all kinds of other junk, so... the bad spot to be. There's a big guy.
In case you couldn't tell.
Yeah, well, he just focuses on me, you take him out.
I know, cause...
He just doesn't even look at you! You just walk up behind him!
I'm just in his back. He's just all, nah. He's not the important one.
That was dumb. That was stupid.
Yeah, he was just all, he ain't the important one. He ain't the one killing me.
He was the one that was shooting at me before, so why bother now?
Primary attributes. Okay, cool.
Wait, where am I? How do I get down? What's going on?
Oh yeah, probably need some of those.
And we're done, so we don't have to.
I mean, I can still use it for a later mission.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we can go restock now. Anyway. Oh,
you just disappeared into like thin air.
I'm injured. But you knew that.
As I slowly walk. Because there's no running in base. Not even a slight jog. Everybody walks.
Nope. Hello, Jessica.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden.
Anytime,
I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak. God. That asshole.
Sanders was on a paper at Columbia once and nearly started a riot. He's part of this. I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. We're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
My boss is a real, you know, bitch. Let me fix up my, I know how to upgrade. I know.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
Where the crap is this guy that's supposed to give me all my bonus stuff?
Okay. My pharmacy that I just made.
Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secure.
Anytime.
Maybe I need the security ring unlocked. Let's go unlock the security ring real quick.
That's the one on the
before
right,
here,
right?
Before I go to bed, which should be real soon, so.
This is the here on the right. Yeah, okay. I mean,
security
look at it.
Ring needs some love. And Captain Benitez.
Oh, wait, maybe not. I found the guy.
He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Okay. Ready when you are.
Give me a moment.
Thank you.